God said it, and I believe it. That settles it. My God said it, and I believe it. And that settles it. God said it, and I believe it. And that settles it. God said it, and I believe it. And that settles it. God said it, and I believe it. And that settles it. God said it, I believe it. And that settles it. We are grateful for our nation, Nigeria. We are grateful for Israel and the nations of the world. Our soul praise the Lord. We give him glory, we give him all the praise. God have ushered us in, and God has said good things concerning Nigeria. We believe it. She made her giant of Africa. We believe it. She made her giant of Africa, not in math only, but in by her geographical positioning, by her landmass, by her intelligent people, daring, by the enormous amount of wealth she has given us. We have gold, we have precious minerals, we have good weather everywhere. In fact, we are said to have all the climatic condition, all the climatic weather conditions the world all over. Daddy, we are grateful. Father, we are grateful. The other day, my youngest sister, Reverend Irene Guya, was speaking with some of our people on our family WhatsApp. I was going to ask her, why are you dressed like this? Then I remember that Jos has chill, cool weather like London. And so, Father, we are grateful. We are grateful for all that you have done for us. As a nation, Nigeria, we are grateful. You've blessed us. We are grateful. Yes, that blessing has been tampered with in the time past, but you have said to us that as we have crossed over to the year 2022, that is the year of divine restoration. Why? Because you have ransomed us. You not only ransomed us, you have healed us. Not only healed us, you have restored to us. Not only restored, you have forgiven us. And so, Father, we believe all of these good reports, and we are here to say thank you. On behalf of our nation, we say thank you. For crossing over successfully, we say thank you. Thank you for all the good promises, we say thank you. Thank you for being in charge and in control, we say thank you. Thank you for Israel and the nations of the world, we are grateful. We are grateful. Thank you for your grace. Thank you for your favor. You have said Nigeria is highly favored and blessed. We believe it. We receive it. It will now begin to speak for good positively in the name of Jesus. Thank you, because anyway, it has been bastardized in the time past. It is no more so. It is no more so. And so we believe you, the God that is slow to chide. We believe you, the God that is swift to bless. We believe you, the God that is glorious in his faithfulness. The God that is faithful. If there's anything I like about the attributes of God, it is about his faithfulness. He is faithful. God is faithful. God is faithful. God is faithful. My most beloved mother in the Lord named her first daughter Faithful. Faithful. God is faithful. Faithful. Faithful God. Faithful God. Faithful God. Faithful God. Oh yes, you have done marvelous things. You have done glorious things. You will do greater things, faithful God. Father, we are grateful for Nigeria. Thank you because you have kept her. Thank you because you have been faithful to us, even in spite of our faithfulness. And so we are here to claim all of the promises you have for Nigeria. You said Nigeria in the map of Africa was positioned, Africa has a gun-like future. And you said that Nigeria, her positioning was where the trigger of the gun is. And so you said Nigeria will be where your word will be transported to the nations of the world. That is your word. And that is why we believe, and we are very sure that your gates will not be shut. We are very sure that the gates, principalities and powers that are working around the clock to see that your gates are shut, it cannot happen. It cannot be. Because already Nigeria is one of the number one countries exporting missionaries, supporting missionaries the world all over. We are supporters of missions. And so, Father, your word will continue to speak concerning Nigeria in the name of Jesus Christ. We have some of the best brains the world all over. In the U.S. government already, we have about 4 Nigerians in top governmental positions. Father, we thank you. Father, we bless you. Thank you because your gloriousness will speak. Your faithfulness will continue to speak for our nation in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, we say thank you. We believe you that Nigeria is blessed. We believe you that there is a new beginning. We believe you that we are ransomed, healed, restored, forgiven. We believe you, Lord, that it will be no more business as usual in the name of Jesus. We believe you, Lord God, that corruption will be a thing of the past. We believe you, Lord, that banditry will be a thing of the past. We believe you, Lord, that terrorism, all the evil reports, cultism that we hear will be a thing of the past in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. We believe your reports. We believe your report. We believe your report. We believe your report, Lord. We say thank you for that which you are set to do in Nigeria. Thank you for greater things that you shall yet do in the nations of the world. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, we say thank you. We adore you. We adore you. Our educational system will function well in the name of Jesus Christ. We shall not have less technical colleges or universities. They will not be turned to regular universities no more in the name of Jesus. But he said we shall have more well-equipped, more in the name of Jesus Christ. That we cease to pay lip service to technology, but shall be forefront. We thank you because the educational system is receiving a boost. We thank you because it shall be no more shambles. We thank you because it will no more be magic centers where they just go copy. No, we thank you for reading everywhere of corruption. We thank you, my phone, every minute, even now. I've cleaned over 3 times this morning. Immediately and again, they say 1. Something gigabytes of trash. Clean. Every time, clean. If you don't clean, the phone will be slow. It will not work. In fact, I've not been on for some time because my phone memory, they say it's full. I've been deleting. I don't even see what is full there. This morning alone, they say clean. I've put it clean. What am I trying to say by this? There will now be a constant cleaning of the system in the name of Jesus Christ. A constant cleaning of the system in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. God's elemental forces, angels are on ground, released to clean the system, in the name of Jesus Christ. Let there be more exposures that will remove as many that will not change. And so bring a gentle reminder, those of you that are out there that have formed parallel governments, parallel offices, collecting money, extorting money, be very, very careful. Be very, very careful. I told you that we traveled as a team to Delta State. In Kogi there, our driver, we were held up. What happened? The driver raised up his hand. And when he raised up his, road safety, just immediately after Kogi, road safety raised up their hands. And when they raised up their hands, the driver, he was already coming on full speed, so he couldn't stop. That's what driver said. He said he couldn't press this thing to stop on time. So he didn't stop. But you know, when they put road safety like this, there's also a barricade. There's also soldier on the road there. So he didn't stop. Just in front, the army came in, blocked, and our car stopped. We spent almost 1 hour there. At the end of the day, the driver said 10,000 naira went. 10,000 naira. Don't come and ask me for a collaboration, anything. Because when we are coming, even though they say we are going for the crusade, please. Yes, he aired in not stopping on time, but he has said that his vehicle, he didn't want to stop suddenly because it was like a corner. You know, the way they so positioned themselves. The way they so positioned themselves. There was one day, VIO caught me. I was mad. When I came there, it's like I should begin to beat that VIO. I had to control myself. But the way they so positioned themselves is at a very strategic bend. If you say you want to stop, suddenly, you can hit them. You say you want to, in short, if you are not an expert driver, when you come down, your body will be shaking. This was how this group were positioned. I didn't see you because they will not allow us. When we are coming, say, go. But the driver said, 10,000 naira went. No safety, if you want to know, you can know. VIO, if you want to know, you can know. Government, if you want to know. You can trace all these people. You can, if you mean to. And we declare that more videos will begin to go viral. As many of you that refuse to change, more videos will go viral. Because God is cleaning. As the phone is always saying, clean, junk. That is how this year, by God's grace, no junk will follow our nation. No junk will follow the nations of the world in the name of Jesus. As many that are grieving, as many that are jubilating over the grief of others, as many that are jubilating over the cries, the wailings of mothers, of children, of families. How can you ask for 100 million? Somebody was telling me that in the north and all that is contributional. Everybody is prepared to contribute. People are selling their land, selling their property to pay ransom. No more in the name of Jesus. The blood of Jesus has ransomed our land. And all of those monies, we begin to fight all those who collected them in the name of Jesus. As many that thief our money, it's good to eat. They say, well, you eat, but you begin, you take, then you begin to put them in Pandora box, Panorama papers, all those things, offshore accounts. Hide them. They talk, you say, it's my family, it's my this. Father, we want to say, a cleansing. We believe your report that is a cleansing. It shall work, it shall speak in the name of Jesus. Ghana had a problem with their judiciary. But when one of the freelance journalists, Anas, went into action, the judiciary was cleaned, because there were live videos. The judiciary there tried to stop it for where? The damage was done. So government had to allow people to go and look free cinema at the government complex. And so we declare and decree that Nigeria will begin to experience such, that as many that refuse to let peace reign, refuse to let the land be at peace, God will expose them. God will disgrace them in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. God will show his power. God will show his might. Whosoever, wherever, whosoever. Government said they will name sponsors. Name. We don't want to know. After all, most efforts, after you name them, what happened? Nothing. When the scandals come, what happened? Nothing. But we are now decreeing judgmental, God's judgment. Excuse me. We are now decreeing God's judgmental power to begin to play in the mighty name of Jesus. God's governmental, let it be the word now. Yes, now God's judgmental forces to be at play in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let God deal with them accordingly in the name of Jesus Christ. We pray first of all that let there be a conversion. We pray first of all that let hearts be renewed. Let hearts be touched. Let all those, starting with the government, let all those that are in government know that they are there to serve. 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 It's a call to service in the name of Jesus. And as many that say they will not serve, let God begin to expose them. Let God begin to remove them by himself. Let God remove them by himself. Let God remove them by himself in the name of Jesus Christ. Nigeria ceases to sweep issues under the carpet, but they will be addressed as what they are for in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, we say thank you. Thank you for combing the north, the south, the east, and the west. Who are those sponsoring these things? Who are those that say we should not sleep? We send the battle now to their homes. We send the battle now to their houses. We ask that the cry we cry, the weeping they are weeping, the wailing, their mothers are wailing. Let them begin to have a taste of it, a taste of it. There is a saying that says that the rich also cry. We are now saying that all the troublers of our nation, let them begin to cry. Let them begin to weep their weep. Let that which is sweet in their mouth turn to gravel. Let the sleep they sleep. Let the cries, wailing mothers and fathers will not serve those that have been slain, because we've covered all those with the blood of Jesus. They will not speak against Nigeria. They will not speak against us. But let it speak against as many that are troublers of our nation. As many that say that Nigeria should not be at peace. As many that say that it should be ransoming, kidnapping, killing, occultic practices. As many that beat their chest that they have the power and the might. Our God will answer them. Our God will answer them. It is a year of vengeance. Well, we say it is a year of restoration, of redemption, of healing and forgiveness. We also say it is a year of judgment. It is a judgmental year on all that trouble us, on all that trouble our peace. Whether as individuals or as a nation, we put the judgment of God at play. And the judgment of God, first of all, cries for mercy. Mercy, 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 mercy. Receive the mercy of God. Receive the mercy of God. Change, a change of heart. A change of heart to be repentant, to do good in the name of Jesus. But as many that say no, as many that say no, we say, God, begin to answer them. Begin to answer them. Begin to visit them in the name of Jesus. Father, we say thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We believe your report. We believe your report. That is a new year for Nigeria. A year of joy. A year of peace. A year of healing. The healing has started. The redemption is on in the name of Jesus. Father, we say thank you. Thank you, because the forces of wickedness cease to have a field day in the name of Jesus. Release the angels, angels, judgmental angels now to go. Go, 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 go. We did it in the time past. We did it for the Israelites. We still did it for them. And you have been doing it for us. But now we are saying that which men we see and quake and shake, that which men we see and have a change of heart, let it begin to happen in the name of Jesus. Even this corruption of a thing, when God may begin to do that which is proper as a scapegoat, people will not do it again. Not that you join our party, we forgive you with this. Me, I know. When I saw them talk, they say if you get case, like one of our vibrant young man, that was very, very anti-government. Talk against government. Hey, this. The next thing we know, you don't cross carpet. The mouth that used to condemn government, that bring them to check, he now begin to praise that. And they say it's because he has a case. But I like what the EFCC did. Oh, you cross carpet, you know, cross carpet. They still fine now. They can't bring more charges. Say he fake a hospital report in Kuba General Hospital to say he's not well, he's not sick. And all of those papers, they cross-check with General Hospital Kuba. They say nothing like that. I like what the EFCC did, because at least they have debunked that claim that he cross-carpeted because of the cases he have. But we declare and decree that it shall not end there in the name of Jesus. Let us begin to see reports in the name of Jesus. Genuine reports in the name of Jesus. The FBI brought a case. We don't know how that case end. They say government bring paper. What happened? We don't know. All of these things like that ceases to happen in the name of Jesus. Whether it's 5 years old, 10 years old, let those cases be opened back. And when they begin to say that you are paying for it, you are paying for these things, people will stop. But when there's no punitive measures, when there's no checks and balances, people have a field day. And we say no more, no more, no more parallel government anywhere. No more people paying taxes to terrorists or bandits, no more. Father, we say thank you. Thank you for all of these things that you have assured us. We receive them with thanksgiving. We receive them with thanksgiving. Father, we say thank you. Thank you for sparing us of agony, of sorrow, of crying, of weeping, of lamentation in the name of Jesus. That is a thing of the past. We have jubilated and entered. Thanking you for Nigeria, a new Nigeria of joy, a new Nigeria of peace, a new Nigeria where we can travel north and south in peace in the name of Jesus Christ. We say thank you, because nothing like no more unknown gunmen. unknown soldiers. For where? What are the security forces there for? No more. No more. All of this, unknown that, unknown this, diseases. We do not have a government that is toothless, no? We do not have a government that is powerless, no? They have all that it takes, all the machinery of government, they have it. The other day, government inaugurated one of the state-of-the-art internet facilities in Abuja. What are they doing? It's to monitor. It's to monitor, but what are you monitoring? We declare and decree that we begin to see the changes, that which they do in the name of Jesus. They will not more be catching only Yahoo Yahoo, no. They will catch unknown gunmen. They will catch the troublers of our joy, the troublers of our peace. As many that say we should not have peace, as many that say we should be crying and weeping and mourning, you will cry, you will arrest them. Then after they are trying, oh, they are trying. But the other day I saw a warehouse full of drugs, and they said they are destroying the drugs. And then they bring people. Cartons. They bring people. God, no vessel. Now that they try, oh. But I don't see how people can destroy. Opening, they were opening and turning. That is now turning it in container. Then when they now turn it in container, Lagos Environmental Sun to come and carry it. To me, that is giving room for inefficiency. God can hands few people, they show them turning. If you mean well, Nigerians were able to produce a crushing machine where you take it somewhere. As you remove them from the cartons, it's inside the machine, and the machine is crushing it away. Then we know that you mean business. We not try your money. One of my sisters come and say, softly, how many years we get to live? We will not go talk the truth, preach the truth, talk the truth. What do we want chop? How many we want to do? We must speak the truth in love. So come and you want to destroy those things, get a crushing machine. Crushing machine. Let's say hands now opening a coding containers. Meanwhile, see the warehouse full. Few people, how can you open all of those things? If you mean to do it well, get a crusher. Take them to an open land somewhere. Begin to open them there. You flush. Hey, when I mean business, when I try, when I wear them, Father, we say thank you. Thank you because we will begin to see genuine changes that are far reaching, changes that are wide in the name of Jesus. Is it Niger Republic now intercepted the largest load of cocaine that was on the road to Libya? They don't pass Nigerian borders. We want to thank the new leader of the NDLEA, Buba Manwa. Thank you very much. You are doing a good job. At least under you, a lot has been achieved. We pray for more of it in the name of Jesus. Father, we say thank you. Thank you because all that you have assured for our nation, Nigeria, it shall speak, it shall not lie. We believe your report. And the report you have for us is that Nigeria is a blessed land. Nigeria is a good land. The report you have for us is that we eat the fruit of our labor in the name of Jesus. That Nigeria will cease to kill her children. So much carnage, so much wastage. Bandits kill 48. Kill this, kill that, kill this. Large numbers. Ms. Otabil of Ghana said Africa is wasteful. The 100 people will die, then they say only. The other day, America came to rescue just one of their citizens. One came to Nigeria, so I rescued one. Then I won't be talking of hundreds, thousands displaced cities. All those cities that the other day just gave a list of some of their local governments, some areas that have been occupied, where they have ransacked the inhabitants and they are now occupants. New occupants. You don't know unknown governments. If you are serious, you go ask us, where are they coming from? Where did they come from? And then you go and do the needful. When you restore the people back, he said they made a law. They said, then the governor was speaking, he said, he has not seen anybody come to say that they want to claim the ancestral land bank. Is there, go to the court of law, law will back them. We've made laws to back them. Which kind of law be that one? Is there any paper for ancestral land? Is there any paper? Did they give any paper for ancestral land? It's the government that will fight for them, defend the land, and bring the people back to their land. And if there's any other person, they should live in peaceful coexistence, not ransacking, sacking and occupying, and everywhere is quiet. God has assured us that this year, no more nothing like that, in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you for divine restoration. Thank you for your healing. Thank you for your forgiveness. Thank you because we begin to see all that is out of place in place in our nation, in the name of Jesus Christ. We can't name them all, but the angels of peace, the angels of restoration, the angels of goodwill, the angels that are set to repair our nation, the angels that are set to work with government to ensure good governance are already at place. They are already released and they're already working. And so, Father, we say thank you. Thank you for our nation, Nigeria. Thank you for ushering us to the new year. We are happy to say, Happy New Year, Nigeria. Happy New Year, Nigeria. Happy New Year, Nigeria. A new year of joy, of peace, of safety, of tranquility, in the name of Jesus. Father, we say thank you. Father, we say thank you. Daddy will bless you. Father, we thank you. Daddy will bless you. We give you all praise. We give you all honor. Daddy, thank you. To you, Lord, be all the glory. To you, Lord Jesus, be all the honor. To you, Lord Jesus, be all the glory. All adoration forevermore. We are celebrating concerning Nigeria. We are jubilating. There is a new Nigeria. A new Nigeria. We rejoice over it. We triumph over it. Cannot be business as usual. Cannot be business as usual. Even National Assembly, people are serious. Check your allowances. Look into it. You cannot be collecting millions, 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 and the civil servants are collecting how much? No. Go back and do all these things well. And the president cried a few days ago. He raised an alarm. After budget, you people go and do your own padding. And you say, no, 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 no. All of those things are not allowed. It cannot be a Nigeria of jungle justice, a Nigeria of do as you like. No. No. There are proper things to do, proper way of doing it. National Assembly, show example. Do that which is right. They cannot finish budget. They come and be padding. Come and be padding. We knew this issue of padding some years back when somebody brought it. They almost, in fact, they suspended him. For what? Start cleaning your house. Put your house right. Do that which is right. Do that which is right. You are there to serve. Serve faithfully. Serve truthfully. In the name of Jesus. We decree a new house of assembly where there is a conscience. There is a conscience. I have staff. We have an academy, Band of Love Academy. When I pay my staff, sometimes I'll be crying. They tell me, Mommy, don't cry again. Mommy, don't cry. I'll be crying, seriously. Even there are tears in my eyes now. Because I look at it, how much is the salary? And what obtains in the market? How are they surviving? How are they coping? I'll start to cry. They say, Mommy, don't cry. Mommy, don't cry. But you are there collecting millions every month. If it is your business, if it is your bona fide business, do you collect millions? Even Dangote, that is the richest, is he collecting millions? He's the owner, but is he collecting millions as salary? Let's do that which is right, that which is just, that which is fair play, in the name of Jesus. And so we declare a nation that is just, a nation that is fair, a nation that is egalitarian in nature, in the name of Jesus. For example, the Southeast, the Southwest. What is happening because of marginalization. Remove this marginalization. Begin to make a few changes. A few changes, a few changes, a few changes. When you make a few changes, remove the carpet from under the feet of the agitators. But people are agitating and they have a right because there is truly marginalization in the system. If the federal government is following the federal government quota, we will not have the problem we are having. The challenges of insecurity in terms of insurgency, it will not be there. It will not be there. Let's go back. Let us all go back and look at it. Bible says, do unto others as you want others to do unto you. If it is only one side, for example, now, if the South is afflicting the North, North will cry. South, that's why they say federal character. Let's go back. We go back. We go back. We go back to the drawing board. And we put all of these things in play and we declare and decree a new Nigeria where there will be changes, changes for good, changes for the best, in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus, for how far you have helped our government. They are trying. Help them the more in the name of Jesus. Help them the more in the name of Jesus. So we are saying God's mandate will speak. That which he has ordained shall speak. We believe his reports and not the evil reports and not the reports of men, not the schemings of men in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Visit our YouTube channel under the Banner of Love account. We have a lot of messages loaded there for you. And we are enlisting you to join the prayer band for Nigeria. Every home, wake up, cry to God for Nigeria. Cry to God for Nigeria. When you cry, he will answer you. Protest in your house, in your home, in prayer. And God has risen already. He has answered us already. There will be a speedy manifestation of those answers in the name of Jesus. Father, we say thank you. We bless your holy name. On Facebook, we have 5 vibrant pages. Search the scriptures. Nation building. When you pray and I pray. Ministers of the truth. Let us go back. Check these pages. Share them. And as many Bible verses, whatsoever they post you like, share them. Those of you that post yourself, it is good. But post, go further again this year. Any message of any man of God you like, post it. Any Bible verse you see, post it. Let's dominate the airwaves for Jesus. Let's dominate the airwaves for Jesus. Nigeria is for Jesus. Let it speak. It shall not lie. In the name of Jesus. Thank you very much for still being with us. God bless you.